7:22 p.m. We have a westbound on the BB/CSX. Glad to see one of these today, especially for a slim Monday. Grain empty.
barrel.
Say this much, Hunter Harrison may be gone, but his spirit lives on with that. That was definitely a Hunter Harrison train. Double barrel combined two trains at once there. That was 5116 West. I heard him talking to the BB Control Center a while ago, getting permission from the 114 to the 159 mile post. We're at the 182. I wasn't sure if I was going to get to see it, but apparently they must have increased the speeds on the other end too, because he actually made pretty good time. I thought it would be a little bit longer before he got here, so he did well. Anyway, there you have it. Thanks for watching.